friend. And he's got a friend that no one could see. He's imaginary. And that isn't all. You see, he's not a human being. He's got a horn on his head and a jungle for a bed. Not ordinary. What's his name? How should I know? He's our imaginary rhino. And we think he's more wonderful because he's invisible. Friend that no one can see. He's imaginary. So we sing, Rhino, come on, come on, come on. Stop making things up. But the rhino seems so sure, so politely we defer and set the table.